Good evening, doctors. Welcome again. This is our NEET PG 2020 important one-liner part 23. Those who are still not watched part 22, go through that and watch part 1 to 22. Okay, then start this. Okay, treatment of membranous urethral injury. Go for SPC. Okay. Most of the renal stones are radio opaque. Okay, uric acid stone is the only radiolucent stone in renal. Inverted tear-shaped bladder seen in extraperitoneal rupture. Most reliable investigation for bladder injury, that is retrograde cystogram. Okay. BMW yellow bag, we put human anatomical waste, infectious waste and placenta. What after BMW waste in yellow bag, we need to non-chlorinated bag in incineration. BMW red bag, plastic, rubber, tubes, catheters, syringes, we need to put in it. What after BMW waste in red bag, non-chlorinated bag, we have to do autowave, microwave, radiation, hydrolytic and never incineration. This is done by a special team of biomedical waste. Okay. Category is, total category of BMW is 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 nowadays. So first category include yellow bag waste and second category is red and third category is blue and fourth category is white. So total 4 categories you have to remember. So guys, I have to say good day, goodbye, thank you. And if you still not subscribe my channel, please subscribe it. This will help you to crack the exam.